You've said about taxation in a way that doesn't mince his words the following. Taxation is immoral, you told the Libertarian Party News. Would you scrap the tax code altogether?
That'd be a pretty good idea, mm-hmm. pretty good start. I can qualify it if I'm allowed. Taxation is theft. When you take money from one group to give it to another, when you transfer the wealth. Now, taxation could be accomplished with user fees, and, you know, highway fees and gasoline taxes and import taxes. But the income tax is based on the assumption that the government owns you, owns all your income, and provides the conditions on which they allow you to keep a certain percentage. That, to me, is immoral, and the founders didn't like it. That's why the Constitution had to be amended in 1913.
Social Security, you talk in your plan about allowing young people to opt out. Yeah. Is your ultimate goal that Social Security should go away?
I think there is a much better chance that it would be solvent. It's totally insolvent now. But my plan explicitly protects the elderly and the sick in the transition to be taken care of. The young get out, but the only way we can guarantee that the elderly will be taken care of is cut spending. That's why I offer $1 trillion. So the elderly now are reassured. Well, he's serious. He's not going to waste all this money overseas and all this foreign aid.
So you cut benefits?
No.
Eventually, we have to do it.
I would balance the budget. There would be no reason for increase in cost of living increase. And in time, I think you can raise this age. Mine was 25. It should. The only complaint I've gotten so far is somebody up to me and says, I'm 26. Why don't you let me get out? And I think that's what the move would be, because they want to increase in cost of living.